small wall on Vine Street on Kansas City's east side is trying to shake up the home construction industry.
Literally from the ground up with a method designed to bring costs down. Fox 4's Kevin Berry was there today as workers put it together.
This wall made out of compacted earth could eventually be the foundation of a home in the Kansas City Metro. It's already the foundation of a movement trying to make it easier to find and own a place to live.
I don't know anybody in my own family that can say, oh, I went out and bought my own home or owned my own home.
That's why Kansas City artist Jesse Green is so excited to be painting a mural on this structure. It's the first time that Godfrey Riddle's business, Civic Saint, has built anything out of its compressed earthen bricks made from a special mixture of dirt, clay, and sand.
I think that it really is proof of concept for affordability.
Because the materials are much easier to find and cheaper to use than what traditional construction needs. His hope is that this ancient building method can have some very real modern applications, building 850 square foot homes on a budget that more people can afford.
By my estimate, a full-scale house would cost about $98,000 to build, but based on market economics, it would list for between $130,000 to $140,000.
This sample wall lets people see and touch what could come next. Godfrey says his first full-size home could break ground this summer with more planned down the road. Rob Taylor's been part of the process and says homes with art can impact more than just the people who live inside.
When you beautify a community, it actually brings a different type of energy, more positive. People are more inclined to communicate with each other in a healthy way.
It's also showing pride in where you live, though, showing that, hey, I love my home so much, I'm going to put a giant mural on the side of it.
Godfrey's going to be part of a panel discussion talking about this kind of work on Thursday. We have information about that on our website at fox4kc.com. I'm Kevin Barry. Fox 4 News.